Peter van het Nederlandse team en natuurlijk het wereldkampioenschap van Jeroen Dubbeldam. Helemaal fantastisch met die fantastisch springende Zenit gaan wij vervolgen met Fortunato T. Dark Chestnut Gelding, born the 6th of June 2010. Zirocco Blue VDL, Mr. Blue Couperus en dan de Demline, Eline Mer. Uno Berlina T, de Berlina stam, dames en heren. No Berlina, vo Berlina, keur preferent.
Yes, this four-year-old Fortunato by Sirocco Blue, the top Grand Prix jumper of Jur Frieling, becoming second in the Grand Prix of Lausanne recently. And this is a nicely built chestnut horse. With a good canter, with a lot of balance. And as you can see, a good rideability. This Fortunato out of the famous Oberlina line, dam line. Same dam line of international show jumpers like Zorro, Utah, and whatever. Sire Sirocco Blue, known for his power, his scope, and grandsire Sheraton, knows for his carefulness and great technique, and we all can see that back in this Fortunato. Only 4 year olds, this four years old, this Fortunato, and you can also already see what a powerful horse this is.
And also a beautiful March, Sirocco Blue Sun. With good jumping techniques, as you see, ladies and gentlemen. Modern build. En thank you so much. Dames en heren, we hebben gekeken naar Sirocco Blue VDL Sheraton Fortunato T, bereden door Luc Steeg. Sirocco Blue VDL Sheraton Amethyst, dames en heren. Able to present to you a progeny of one of the top horses of VDL Stud, Fortunato. He also was qualified for the Dutch Championship, ladies and gentlemen.